Hi everyone, it's Alexis Bledel. I'm here at The Tonight Show. Michelle, because I'm used to his grumpy demeanor and it doesn't bother me. So, no problem. I would go with Paris Geller because I know what that is all about. I think Kirk would be an awesome mayor. I think he would start a lot of cool programs and be very innovative. How's Pancake World? For sure. Paris and Doyle fighting, I think. I don't know why, it's less emotional, a little less, well no, it's very intense, but it's just a little less emotional. I don't know, I think Taylor? I don't know, I wouldn't care for either of those scenarios, actually. I don't know, they're both so, I mean, they have their own styles, but they're both unbearable. love, and I say that with love. I never drink coffee. Because pizza's delicious, and why would you do that to yourself? Thank you so much for your questions.